Wurst Client 1.21.5 is one of the best free Minecraft hack clients for Java Edition. So today I'll go over how to download and install Wurst Client 1.21.5. So first thing you want to do is open up your search engine. Now once we open this up, we will go up here and type in Wurst Client. We now have Wurst hack client open and we'll click on this first link. Download Wurst, scroll down, click on, basically just click however I'm clicking. And then you will see Minecraft for 1.21.5 plus Fabric. We will download both of them. Sick, now we have Fabric API and the Wurst client. We will now go to fabricmc.net and click download for Windows. Once that's done, we'll open up the Fabric installer. Then just click on install and then yes. Now it is done. We can now go to appdata%.minecraft. Mod, and now that we are here, we will now import this Wurst client plus the Fabric API. Now we can close out all of this and open up Minecraft launcher. Cool now with Minecraft loaded up, you'll see 1.21.5. click on play and play. Now it should load up and you should be able to join without any errors. Now what are the best modules? I will always recommend having these on. It will be full bright, then with that, auto eat, auto sprint, and one more, no fall. With these are the basics to it. There are many, many more I recommend. So I have a video on the best modules for Wurst Client. These are just my basic recommendations. That is 1.21.5 Wurst Client, how to install it, how to download it, and how to use it. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. And thank you guys so much for 40,000 subscribers. 40K. That is a huge number. That means a lot. Thank you.